It was your club and you supported your club through thick and thin.
The managers were coming and going and you knew that there must have been problems.
We got 10 people to put 50,000 in each.
I had withdrawn £20,000 in cash, put it in a Tesco carrier bag and then drive to buy a football club.
The plan was just to keep the doors open, paying a water bill to water the pitch.
It was nerve-wracking and you just felt, we deserve this now, after what we've been put through.
It's written in folklore, isn't it? Forever.